The summer holiday is a time for the whole family to relax.
In 50 metres, turn right.
Right. Oh, Jesus!
I play Doug McLeod, father to Lottie, Mickey and Jess, and husband of Abby, played by Rosamund Pike. Unfortunately, their marriage is coming to the end of its life. Doug no longer lives in the family home. But in a show of solidarity and in a bid not to upset his fairly poorly father, they decide to present a united front and as a family, they mount this road trip to Scotland to visit Gordie, Doug's 75-year-old dad, and his brother, Gavin. So they pack up the car and they set off.
The story doesn't have a beginning, a middle and an end. It's just the goings-on of a family trying to get along, which is great because most families are in that position. Most families in the world, I think, are in that position. And Grandad is the glue that they all have in common. But he's a bit of a rascal. He's a bit of a bad-tempered, grumpy Grandad. But he's quite funny.
The water won't be cold, will it, Grandad?
It's only the North Atlantic. Why on earth would it be cold?
Oh, it's freezing!
The children are so impressive, you know, they sort of... they make you want to act better, really, because you sort of... you want to take out all the artifice that, you know, you realise you're guilty of all the time, of doing too much, and they're just so straightforward. And, you know, I think we all try to sort of, I don't know, live up to that in a way. It's good.
They are astonishing children. They converse with extraordinary ease. They ad lib with grace and talent. They're a joy to be around.
Uncle Gavin, are you rich? This place is enormous.
Comfortable. I'm a short seller.
You sell shorts?
You're a short sailor.
Not a short sailor, a short seller.
Clearly it's a very funny film, and that's probably the first thing that people will take away from it. But I think it's also got a heart, which is quite unlike what you see elsewhere. I think it's very true to family life. I think it reflects that without being mawkish or sentimental. I think it's got a very clear sense of what it's like to be in a family in the, you know, early part of the 21st century, and I think that's surprisingly rare, actually, in any part of popular culture. There's no sentimentalising of what goes on, but at the same time, there's a real celebration of family life.
It's so appalling, and it's so funny, and it's so touching, and so serious, and absurd, and it's this everything's in conflict all the time, and it's wonderful because I suppose also you're seeing it from an adult perspective and a child's perspective the whole time.
Mum and Dad swear all the time.
Okay, but...
So that's your poxy, effing, C-word of solicitor, you effing B-word.